Hey everybody, we are back. It'll just be easier for me to do it myself.
Okay, partner. I've set up quests for the Fire Wyvern and the Horned Wyvern.
Hard, tired, blow the sands. Yeah, before we go do that, I'd be surprised if we can't.
Watch yourself.
Alright, well, this is Wildfire Waste. It's Ancient Forest. Diablos, not Diabolos. I'll change it later. Rathalos. Let's do some of these optionals. Might as well. Oh gosh, I got the hiccups. Whew. This shouldn't be too bad. We're not hunting anything too big. Not what I meant to do. Oh, it's going real well, thank you. Just, another day in the hunt. How about yourself? Sorry, I didn't even notice that, they hit... Come on. I apologize. Nice. Yeah, me too. Glad it's weekend. Been a
okay,
very long
partner.
Week.
I've set up quests for the Fire Wyvern and the Horned Wyvern.
Can't forget to pet my guy here. It's a very important part of the game. I was about to say, did I actually... Nice. Let's take more bone piles. Yeah, we'll hold off. So where are you in the hunting? You know, this is the first time I've gotten this far in the game. I stopped playing for a little while because it just really, I don't know, it didn't feel like I was getting a hold of the game, and a lot of the crafting and it was kind of overwhelming. But somebody on my YouTube channel suggested and requested me to play this game again, and I said okay. Nice. Well, that's nice of you. Hunt a great. Let's do it. What could possibly go wrong? I think this one's a ground guy. So we're gonna go ahead and change our weapon here. Nah, it shouldn't be too bad. Most of this I've been playing solo, though. I've not seen a ton of people playing this anymore, so it's clearly not as busy as it used to be. I know there's I think there's another Monster Hunter World coming, or not Monster Hunter World, but a Monster Hunter game coming out. I'm not sure if it's going to be cross-platform or... Tracking. That is not the one I'm looking for. Oh, jeez. Oh, you know, I don't think I emptied out my inventory. Yeah, it's up to you. I play on the PS5, and I'm only on usually for about like an hour or two, though. I'm not trying to pull an all-nighter. I've got a rotation of games that I kind of play through. I don't know if you've looked at my channel. It's But, I'll do a few of these optionals. I'll tell you what, when I get to those, when I get to the big guys, I'll let you know, though. If you play, I don't know if you play on PS5 or where you play PC or... Yeah, I'm the same name. Obviously, you can see me talking on in the top right corner. But same name on the PS5 is my. You feel like always happy to. Close. Maybe not.
Getting bad vibes here. Looks like it's looking for its next meal.
Really? I don't want any part of it, dude. I'm not looking for you. Oh, here we are. I was looking for you. All I got. Oh, that sucks. Come on, get up. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, they just kind of gang up on you. Ah, oh, come on, I was trying to dodge there. Oh, thanks. Ah, that's not what I was going to do. Come on. Sharpen up here pretty soon here. Fuck, I'm just kind of draw him off me for a second. Environment is what I'm more worried about than anything. Getting out of this poison nonsense would be great. Oh yeah? In and out, like it. We don't die first. That's an interesting tip. So it's kind of like blowing out all the poison in the area. I think I've done that in Baldur's Gate a few times. I'll have to keep that in mind going forward.
Okay, partner. I've set up quests for the Fire Wyvern and the Horned Wyvern.
Don't think I have anything. I was gonna say, I don't think I have anything to turn in. Oh, the new one is absolutely worth playing. I'm in the middle of a playthrough of Baldur's Gate 3, and it is fun. A lot of fun. I'm not even through. So when I play RPGs, I really explore. I really try to get every little nook and cranny. Oh, I'll tell you what. Not only is it really well made, the replay value on it is so ridiculously good. And I've yet to find a group of people to play multiplayer on, but I'm kind of half interested in trying. Right now, I'm just doing... It's actually in my rotation right now, and I am just about done with the first act. I haven't done an actual whole playthrough yet, but it's been an amazing, amazing story so far. I will just say I highly recommend it. Not sure what I need there, but... Ooh, I wanted to check out the armor. That's what I wanted to do. Yeah, I mean, it is, I would say it's... I kind of like my blue ones. Ooh. Yeah, I don't like that hat, though. That's pretty gnarly-looking armor. I mean, my current armor's better, but... what I will tell you is... So I've done some DMing in my time, on a tabletop basis. And the narration and the actual, you know, dice rolling part of it is really quite a real, you know, things that I would think of in a game if I was playing a tabletop D&D campaign. And it's... The amount of variety and yeah, it's been a couple years for me to for the tabletop. I actually, right before COVID, picked up a copy of all the 5th edition stuff. I hadn't played in probably about 10-15 years prior to that, and I was actually creating on paper, starting to lay out my own, I'm creating my own campaign. I stopped though because I just got a little bit, oh yeah, it's changed a lot since second edition. I played the original Advanced Dungeons and Dragons, right, so one of the things that you probably remember is Thaco, or to hit armor class 0, that's gone. I'm trying to think of some other things that were in first edition that were, yeah, that's gone. So they gave it everybody an armor class number. Think of it like a defense differential. It still kind of plays into roles as far as like to hit, but it's more of a, the way I understand it, the way that I play it is the more AC you have, the higher the armor class number you have versus lower. Remember, it used to be you could have negative armor classes and you'd be considered highly armored. It's the opposite. Now you want a higher armor class number, and it kind of counts as a differential, depending on the hit. Does that make sense? It's once you get into it, I mean, if you decide to pick up the player's handbook, it kind of makes it they kind of rationalize it a little bit better than I'm articulating it. I think it would have made more sense to start out that way rather than doing Thaco and having it trying to figure armor class for, you know, different types of armor. I think it's a better system. I think it's definitely an improvement. It's funny, talking about Thaco, I was just playing, so I have an emulator on my phone, and I was playing the old, is it Gold Box? Yeah, the old SSR Gold Box series games, like Pool of Radiance, but I got it, a copy of it for the NES emulator, and I was just playing that, and that has the old, the original Advanced Dungeons and Dragons rules. So, you know, negative armor classes, like we were just talking about, negative armor classes and Thaco and things like that. It's funny just talking about that. Yeah, so I have actually, in ROMs, you can find, basically it's a ROM player. And if you can find the ROMs, which are not hard to find, like I have a whole bunch of different games on from the NES on an emulator on my phone, and I play them while, you know, I'm on break at work, things like that. It's weird. It's gonna sound really weird, but I've been trying to speedrun the NES version of the game Jaws, which is, I remember as a kid being really hard. I've managed to get my time down to, I think the last time I tried to really speedrun it was down to like 7 minutes. That's the other thing. I really try, so the bad part about Jaws is that once you start getting up in score, you know, the jellyfish are a little more unpredictable. You get a lot more of the smaller sharks in the mix, and so you really need to get your boat to like level 3, and with the radar as quickly as possible. Not to mention you can get Jaws into his charge mode on the NES version at level 3 by encountering him once. You just have to be really diligent about making sure you're focusing on Jaws and not everything else around, which can be difficult. But if you follow that kind of mentality, then you can beat the game pretty quickly. Oh, missed him. Got you that time. But yeah, I've got like, what have I got on there? Got Jaws, Kung Fu was another good NES game that I got on there. I've got Rad Racer. Oh, with like one of those Raspberry Pi. I have a buddy who does things like that. He's insanely good with tech. I have a basic understanding of tech. I probably could do it. I know there are kits out there that you can purchase, and they they aren't horribly expensive, but they're just, I just don't know that I would play it as much as I play anything else that I already am, you know, knee deep in. That, you know, I've got the PS5, which I'm playing on right now, and then I've got a Switch that I want to do some stuff. I've got a PC that kind of can do, like, real basic games, but, I mean, nothing too high-tech. Like, I was playing, like, those same games I was telling you about, like the Port Radiance. I've got a Steam account that I downloaded those types of games on, and my computer can handle those. And not for nothing, but I have a ton of games that I want to play that are still on the PS5 that I haven't really touched yet. Like, I'm trying really hard to not, you know, duplicate gameplay, because a lot of what I do on here, I post to YouTube once I've gotten through it. So, like, after I'm done with this, like, I just finished Kingdom Hearts 2, actually, like, an hour or two ago, and I plan on continuing right with the series and going to Kingdom Hearts 3 once it comes back around in the rotation. When I'm done with Octopath Traveler 2, I have intentions on playing, what was it, Sea of Stars. So there's a bunch of different games. I really want to play the whole Spider-Man series, you know, Spider-Man Miles Morales, and then the new Spider-Man 2 that just came out.
I've set up quests for the Fire Wyvern and the Horned Wyvern.
There's some retro games that I want to get through too, or want to play as well. What are we getting?
You're just the awesomest.
The awesomest. Nice. When I get done playing, I'll definitely get on the PS5 or on Twitch. Okay, I will look for it. To Raytheon. That's where we are, huh? I've not done very well hunting Raytheons before in the past. Feeling lucky. anti-poison decos. I think I'm gonna go bow on this one. I don't know if I have or not. What are we talking about? We're talking about... should be in my inventory.
Well done.
Cleanser booster. I'm not there yet. I don't think. I'm gonna go ahead and be a heathen and just do it the old-fashioned hard way. Oh, well, that'd be stellar to get involved in that. I didn't mean to do that. Dang it. I hate it when I do that. Alright. If I remember right, he's generally over this way. The way this Wraithian moves, I'm okay. I'll make more potions. excuse me. Yeah, I get my buttons mixed up. Especially, like, for me, like, playing multiple games, it really makes it hard to remember sometimes, like, roll in this game is X, roll in Kingdom Hearts is square, so it's kind of like, And then I play another game called, Phoenix Rising that is also square, so I'm so used to dodge as kind of being the... Yeah. Yeah, that too. You may have found something. Is generally his territory. There's my buddy. The thing about this game that I generally or what I've tried to learn is that I don't have to do things super fast, and I tend to want to. I need to kind of learn how to slow down a little bit. Which is... Oh, there he is. time. I don't care. Easy way of saying it. Man, hold on. I need to plug in my headphones here. I gotta remember next time I'm done playing to get these on charge. That was totally not what I meant to do. Alright, he's running. Fly away. Oh, you jerk. Where's he going? Thank you. hurt. Oh, I got his tail. Good. Again. All right. Yeah, he's getting close. I think he was limping too. It looked like he might have been limping. I don't want to be too overconfident. This is definitely the longest I've lasted with this Radiant. Yeah, he's going down to his nest to rest. Oh yeah. Let him sleep for a second. Wakey, wakey. Back to his little forest den. Okay, dude, remember we got plenty of time. Don't rush it. Think defensively. I didn't kill the other guy, though. That was him. He did that. No. Take it out on the corpse.
Okay, partner. I've set up quests for the Fire Wyvern and the Horn Wyvern.
Perfect. All right, let's go up to the can. Actually, I can think I can turn in a few of these. Thank you. Those are easy money. Every time. Oh, capture. I don't like capture quests. I'm just not good at it. That just... No. No! That's not what armor is supposed to look like. Yeah, I've not been a big fan of the old... There we go. No. How is this functional in the jungle? Explain that to me. Even this isn't... No. I mean, even mine's not highly functional, but at least it looks like it might be. Like, really? I mean, really? No. I mean, this one, if you take off the hat, that's a tight looking set of armor right there. Very, very piratey, but looks like I just got off the boat. That one's kind of gnarly in a samurai kind of way. That's the thing, it's all, you know, it's all very Japanese. It feels very Japanese anime overcompensation. All of it does. Ready to go deliver some eggs. Easy money. Yeah. It is. I know. All right. Christmas. Oh, there I am. There's like a nest up here. Think of if I even know where those eggs are. That's wyvern eggs, right? So you'd think it would be like an aviary where the some gnarly dinosaur poop right there. Oh, wow. Great things aren't normally here. All right, we'll see you around. Don't be a stranger. Appreciate you coming on. Yeah, maybe next time. Next time I'll definitely try and get you on the old friends list, and then you'll be able to see where I'm at. If you want to jump on when I'm playing, that'd be great. But wonderful to meet you, and hopefully we'll see you around. Where are these eggs? Maybe up there? What? Oh, yeah, don't worry about that. Darling. No eggs appear either, huh? Oh, maybe not. I hate to do this, but I'm gonna look it up. where these eggs are. Sector 16. Okay, so sector 16. Where am I? Okay, I was just there. All right, gotta go back up.
I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos.
Thank you. I'm okay with it.
Okay, partner. I've set up quests for the Fire Wyvern and the Horned Wyvern. Can that go back through there? Oh no.
cook your own egg, dude. Alright, we gotta somehow get him out of here. Oh, yeah.
Are you okay?
I suppose I could kill. Comes. course, here comes that Raytheon. Just run, dude. Should be alright. Yeah, we're alright now. That was painful. Steel egg.
Okay, partner. I've set up quests for the Fire Wyvern and the Horned Wyvern.
Gnarly.
Watch yourself.
Goodness, excuse me. Maybe for another time. Thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, well, I'm going to take this as a good time to save it. And maybe we'll come back and play something else. Thank you for stopping by and hanging out. Got me a new friend, so hopefully we're going to... They'll see me in the rotation, ready to go, and jump on in. Certainly make things a little easier. I won't lie. That being said, I hope you all have a good night. If I don't see you sooner, I'll see you later, and take care.